These are the parts left for the carriage, so it's the train. There's the couplings. The loco and tender have been soaking overnight in Dettol. Some of the early paint is beginning to go off now, but I shall leave it a little bit longer, so it's had about 12 hours so far.